What is up, everybody? It is Funky here. Back with War Thunder. You know the drill. We're on a ground strike mission here, so let's go with the DO-217J1. I have upgraded a little bit, as you can see. Now I've got planes like this, which are pretty badass. The only thing that I don't like it is it's a level bomber. It's kind of like the A-20 from the American team side, whatever you call that. Faction. Nation. Hopefully I get some decent killage there. Nice, I think I got all five of them. Let's see. I'm gonna go for the SU-2. Maybe not. This was a notoriously slow aircraft, so we'll see how this works. Catching up to people. Not this plane's forte. Nor is turning. Sucked. That was annoying. Hopefully that doesn't happen again. Massive lag spike. Still got five ground units though, so can't be too upset about that. What do we have back here? It's a Wellington. Got like half the team going for it, so yeah, I don't really need to. Should probably go after this AR-2 though. See if I can't get some good cannon shots. Oh my goodness. That was the luckiest kill ever. So was that one. Wow. That sucks that we ran into each other though. I just one-shotted two people. Oh no, 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 not another lag spike. There we go. Fixed it. Let's see here. Our team's not doing the best of jobs going after ground targets, that's for sure.
The enemy is winning. We're on counterattack.
Let's go defend the bomber here. Some good hits on him. There we go. Got some good hits right there. I There we go. Oh, now I'm getting hit. Oh, we're still good. We're still good. Though I cannot hit him for my life. My plane is struggling. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. This is gonna hurt. Alright, this is my first time flying this BF-109. Kind of excited about it. This PBY would be kind of easy pickings. So many units on it though. I'm gonna go for the PE-3 over here. Pretty sure that Yak's coming right at me. That's okay for me, because I'll come right at him. Plane climbs like a champ. Kinda hopes that the Ju-87 is an incredibly slow plane. What is he going for?
Somebody cover me. Affirmative. Our base. We must stop them.
Sorry about these lag spikes. That's really annoying. So yeah, this BF-109 is pretty ridiculous. Got him. Let's try and get this TBF. cannons back. This is getting to be pretty close here. Actually. Damn, I already used my cannons. Sorry about that. So yeah, still behind this TBF. It is just not going down. Finally. Come on now, teammates. Two more ground units. Oh, we lost. That's unfortunate. Oh well. Ooh, I did real good. Alright guys, I'll catch you in the next match. Peace. Alright, and we are back on the Berlin Suburbs map, which is a ground strike mission. And I've done a bit of switching around with my planes, and I have the F2A3 in my lineup now. Just because I'm not a fan of level bombers. And yes, sorry, I'm drinking a beverage. But yeah, I could have switched to the SPD, thinking about it now. But, that's okay. Looks like we're on a Russian server tonight. And I'm gonna see what I can do against these targets over off to this left flank over here. I've turned the game volume up. Maybe you guys can hear it a little bit better. Hopefully so. Gain some altitude. What do I have over there? Yak behind me.
Somebody attack him.
You attack him. Stop shooting AA. Awesome, a BF-109. Ridiculous here. damaged my aircraft kind of badly, but that's okay. Couple of pillboxes, some heavy tanks. Nothing that I can take out, unfortunately. That IL-2 looks like it's coming this direction, so let's try and head him off. Head him off. That Wellington is pretty badly damaged. These lag spikes are annoying as hell. Need to try and take out this IL-2. Still on this plane. This is a bit ridiculous. Does count as a landing. Alright, let's get into our next plane here. I also destroyed something. I have no idea what. Let's see, let's take a look at where enemy targets are, and they seem to be all over in this direction. Where I started off.
I need support. Commencing attack.
one needs help. I ain't gonna help them. Sorry. Definitely does not reload as quickly.
Let's keep the pressure on.
This ground force rescuer is new. Didn't get that, what's it called? Tank. That's what it's called. Ended like that. Got that. Doing work. This, but yeah, whatever. Don't care that much. Oh, what are you guys thinking? Russians? Yeah. This is a good plane. I'll see you guys in the next match. Peace. Alright, and we are back in game. Domination mission, Stalingrad, in Russian aircraft. Yep. I don't know what that guy's doing right behind me. Seeing what kind of bomber this is. Damn. Beaufort's.
The enemy has captured a zone. We have captured a zone.
Attacking! I need support!
Everyone's just kind of passing each other. Well, one person's going for a kill. Let's try and hit these tanks a bit. No air brake, of course. Still got one more bomb. And hopefully that gets them. Yes, it does. Go away. It was a poor idea on his part. Oh my goodness. Do some rolls for style. Got him. That's pretty funny.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
No, the lag. All right. So yeah. SU2 is down. That's not the button I meant to press. This one was. 20 right next to me. Get rid of those. Let's see if we can't get this IL-2. Can't turn that fast. So that is like the one move that'll really do well against this kind of aircraft. Someone else is shooting at him. Wow. For friendly fire, that's bullshit.
exact same aircraft going at each other. And I lost. Damn. Oh, we'll go with the Yak. Do a bit of dogfighting here. Don't know how I'm in first place. Finish this guy off, damn. Oh no. Oh no. My plane does not want to respond. This is not good. Still up. No, this way now. God damn. Screw this. I'm done with this plane. It's too damaged. Can't do anything with it. Bit unfortunate, but oh well. Let's see how I can do here with this plane. Pick a target. Picked one. Isolated. I know as soon as I start shooting at him, though, he's gonna move. Lots and lots of G's. There he is. No, not gonna get him. Critical. This lag is killing me. There we go. Oh, that's not the plane I wanted. Oh well. I hate people that just like full on ram you like that. Just get rid of my bombs. Hopefully there's no ground units down there. No, there isn't. After the Nimrod. Yo, going in too hot. Got him. Yeah, that's really annoying. Just so much ramming.
We've captured a zone.
Okay. Last aircraft. Get those out of here. I don't need them. Hurricane should definitely be able to take out a JU-87. Having some trouble though. Still have two rockets too here to use, which is rather nice. We are about to win though. Got him. I can't believe we still have a ground unit. Good win there. Private Murder, nice name. Nice, and I delivered a final blow. Oh, 12. 12 experience points to be had here. I'm not gonna record this. See you guys in a second. Alright, same mission, same map. Not winter though. So let's do this. Starting over here. Bit of lag here and there. Just give me 1 second. Alright, we're back. Hopefully that'll help us out a bit. Close some programs and things of that nature. Oh, I am in a Russian server. Interesting. Done kinda low since this thing is cement when it's at high speeds. Nice.
The enemy has captured the zone.
Oh my. Coming in hot. here comes the mad dash for everyone to try and get ground kills. Oh, I'm not gonna make that. No way. No. No. And I am in the ground. That's kind of funny. Crashed so hard I buried myself. Alright, let's take our 202 out, our Italian fighter. Okay, let's try and take out one of these. Just probably go for the 200 since it's attacking one of my teammates. And since it's a domination mission, ground units aren't that important. Don't worry, buddy, I'm coming. Hit the wrong button. That's okay. No, my teammate. No. It's not good. Go ahead and climb out real quick. And now come down on him. Too much speed. I would like to sneak up on him, but he does have a tail gunner, so, yeah, he'll notice me attacking him. Nope, you don't get any shots off. To the support of my teammates, try and get there. Help me, teammates. Pull out real quick. Gotta love it when people try and struggle to land. Coming in hot and hard. Nice, good use of rockets. That was obnoxious. That was a bit of both of our faults though, so I can't blame anyone for crashed really close to each other though. fighter spawn, definitely. Got a lot more support over in this area, so I'll probably stay over here. How come A is D? Okay, he's going for it. Very tempted to go after the one of these 109s. Silence phone. I will not answer you now. Probably not gonna be able to take this guy out with my turret. Constant. Damn, man. All right. Let's pop into the good old BF-109. Hear the whine of the supercharger on this thing. It's so funny. It's pretty cool. Someone's AFK. On it.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Ooh, let's see. There are some real good planes out here.
Somebody cover me.
Straight back up. Boom. Got him. That's one of the nice things about coming down on someone is you have a chance to knock their pilot out. Oh, he went straight up under me. Nope. Whew, that was close to being a teammate ram there, which would have been rather unfortunate. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna call it after this one. That's how we ended up. Yeah, did alright.
Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you all next time. Peace.